Hey guys, I'm Sonic and Mighty, and I just got a new plush today from Build-A-Bear. Guess in 1 minute, do you think?
I am a living legend.
Puss and Boots.
Fear me, if you dare.
Plus, this is not a short comment later because it's going to be Metatron versus Puss and Boots. And now I'm going to put on this costume because I can't look like he can't look like this. So let me get this stuff. First up, the belt. Don't belt. So if I'm waiting too long and putting on the costume, it takes a while to put on the costume. So if y'all would have to wait.
Huh?
The video. If y'all have to wait, now I'm going to put on his hat. So, this is the cold costume.
Hi. Puss and Boots laughs in the face of death. This is a party. Where is the music?
Alright, so that let's go to the beginning ones.
From Puss and Boots.
It was like the way you were going.
I was going to come back, but I'll get my stuff.
So he has his sword. This one he gets hit. This is how he gets hit on my bed.
Yeah, I didn't say you didn't have to not come back. I just thought you were leaving that way.
This one gets fallen.
Yeah, I was saying that. Look, I didn't say that you didn't have to come back. It was just the way that you were leaving. And when you said, all right, bye, Donnie, it was like, all right, well, have a good night.
I am a living legend.
So this is the cape. Plus, this is my first Build-A-Bear plush.
Fear me if you dare.
Sorry, well, the hat was strapped in his ear. But my cat absolutely loves this. When I bring it here, she actually changed it. Let me fix up the whiskers. I can't look all like this. So the whiskers is just messed up. It's hard to fix it, but it just comes like this. But it looks like it could fly, cause watch. This is a lot. Plus, so he has this symbol right here on cape. The cat symbol. And he got the cat symbol also on the sword. Well, time to move on to the costume. So if you don't have to wait, let's this. Plus, I rate this like a 10 out of 10. Let me close my door. Looks like he unsuited. Plus, I've been hoping for this, but this is my dream. Came true. This is like from the Shrek movie.
Trust me. This is a party. Where is the music?
Now let's put back on his stuff. I'm gonna make him look like him from Puss in Boots 1. So this is what he looks like without the cape. Just look for Puss Boots 1. Puss his cape is right there. And that's all for today. See y'all later. Bye.